frauded LA Healthcare phone number, but frauded to be a third party provider for LA Healthcare called Navex Global. Called Navex Global, stealing my medical information and then changing all my website phone numbers, even FBI's phone number. I do want the Federal Bureau of Investigations and Washington, D.C. contacted, since the LA one is involved. Not only do I want to state this for record, since I'm an organized gang stalking victim, it states federal agents and local law enforcement involved in these crimes. I do want to contact their mother agent, which is FBI headquarters in Washington, and I want to file color of authority on FBI Los Angeles, 11,000 block, and West Valley LAPD officers. They committed over 300 medical fraud cases and stole, and not only Julie Johnson is a witness, but to me nearly losing my leg as I was poisoned, and it states police officers and poisoning and drugging involved with the crime organized gang stalking. And when I just got poisoned, when the officer left me a message saying he poisoned me, when I got out of the hospital, the same officer that drugged me and kidnapped me was in the parking lot of that hospital when I got released. And my mom's a witness to that, too. So, yeah, I do want to file this automatically. I'm going to put this video on YouTube that I did state this to you for record. I need it done immediately. Thank you and have a good day.